Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Yes, sir, please, can you briefly give me three differences between corn and maize? Give me three differences between corn and maize.
Corn is white.
Hey!
Okay.
And maize is yellow.
Okay. I should take that for one.
Number one.
Okay.
Corn is used for akamu.
Hey!
Akamu. Okay.
And maize is used for ogi.
Jesu!
Okay. Corn is used for akamu. And maize is for ogi. Okay, let me take that as two.
Number two.
And now the final one, sir.
Corn is the one on the tree.
Fulker!
Okay.
Then
maize is the one on the ground.
Is it the one they planted or
the one they have cut them from the tree?
Yeah. Oh, the one they have cut from the tree.
That is maize.
Okay, that is maize.
The one on top of the tree.
Okay, that is on top.
The one that is inside the tree.
Okay.
That one is corn.
Okay.
Once you have commoted it from the tree,
yes,
it has become maize.
I hear me to me. Bam me.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Yes.
Congratulations on your
yeah,
job,
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you
very much, sir.
Thank you, eh? Let's go. God will provide your own too.
Hey, Bonio.